Behind each city is a story. The story of individuals with their own traditions, languages, and cultures coming together to establish a community. Holland and the Greater Michigan's tale first began with the Dutch immigrants in 1847, but the story is far from over. Today, immigrants from all over the world continue to come to West Michigan, making the area one of rich diversity. As West Michigan's story evolves, so too does the need of the community. With a steady influx of immigrants and demographic shifts comes the need for immigration legal services and citywide education. Lighthouse Immigrant Advocates is a 501c3 nonprofit immigration law and advocacy office addressing these needs. Lighthouse Immigrant Advocates seeks to bring social and economic stability to West Michigan communities through legal services, advocacy, and education. We provide access to high-quality, affordable legal services, and we're the only organization in Ottawa County providing these types of services. Find out more about Lighthouse Immigrant Advocates by visiting lia-michigan.org or calling 616-298-8984.